Falling in love doesn't mean the guy is right for you. I stayed with someone who frequently tore me down and controlled what I did because I struggled to believe that the relationship was toxic and emotionally abusive until long after it was over. I wish I can say that I lived that night.